got a view of the situation here down in the northern Negev. We got a land view and also a view from an airplane from the air to see exactly what the situation is with the illegal Arab building. And Regavim has put together a new proposal which we believe can help in alleviating the phenomenon of illegal building, also to benefit the Bedouin community. We're talking about the multi-pronged approach which would move the Bedouin who are living illegally squatting into the legal towns, once and for all solving all the land claim issues, and then once the Bedouin are in those legal towns, giving them hope for the future, improving the educational system, improving the healthcare system in those legal recognized towns. That in a nutshell is what this day was all about, showing the Jerusalem Post how we believe this can be done. We believe this is the most effective plan to accomplish this goal and to benefit generations who are living here down in the Negev Desert.